So do you believe in ghosts?
I have a feeling I'm going to after we see something coming. Is it coming up?
Yes, we're actually getting to it right now. So okay. If you don't believe in ghosts, you might after you see this story. One realtor says she does, and she's seen and smelt the evidence. Photojournalist Jo Johnson takes us on a tour into a real haunted house.
Lord Jesus Christ, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil and all of his demons. Protect us and our loved ones. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.
We are here at the Blair Ames house. It is supposedly the most haunted house in Fort Smith.
Can we be quiet for a second? We're hearing something.
We are in Arkansas Paranormal Investigations. What we do is split up in teams, and we go through the various rooms and look at activity that may be going on there by using video recorders, night vision cameras that we have, and EMF detectors, digital audio equipment. There is paranormal evidence here because of the funerals that were held here and folklore, if you will.
And it was built in 1895 as a Christmas surprise for Mr. Blair's wife, Mary. He built it in secret and brought her over to Threshold Christmas Eve.
How many children did you have?
We just came out of this room on cam one, but recently we've caught quite a few good-sized orbs going through in that area.
Here at the house, people say that they can smell the cigar smoke from Mr. Blair in the parlor, front parlor room. They say that they can hear Mrs. Blair's rustle of her petticoats going up the back stairs.
We go to a site with an open mind, not to disprove it or not to prove it. Just let the evidence speak for itself. So when folks feel that they may have paranormal activity going on, they can always get a hold of us. We do this free of charge.
So Patrick, do you believe in ghosts now?
Yeah, you know, that was a very scary little situation that we saw.
It was. I just have a quick story. Joe said when they, they were talking about orbs in the piece. When they left or were walking outside, they saw an orb over the house. She got video of it. She got back. It wasn't on the video. So who knows? Ooh,
she's
spooky.
Making it up.
The paranormal team, they said that they will do that their surveys for free. We've linked their website to ours, 4029tv.com. Look on our Sunrise page under links if you think you might have a ghost in your
Maybe
house.
I'm just wishing that she made it up. It's kind of
yeah, you're good. You're a true believer now. Just admit it.